Well, guys, our house generator just got here. I don't know a damn thing about them. I do have electricians to do. It weighs 245 pounds. Runs off of gasoline or propane, although running it on propane is not reasonable. It takes way too much fuel. But it has more than enough power after it's connected to the power of the house to power the entire home. For as long as I can keep it running. So there you are.